Yo, what up, y'all? I just picked Vanguard Heroic Strike because I'm feeling them right now. But I'm not feeling... Fix myself in my chair. I'm not feeling, like... I think I'm just getting thrown into a playlist right now because it just picked up the game so fast. So some of these times, like, when you're just halfway through the map, it's just not the same as starting a stage, man. You know what I mean? We'll see.
It won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul.
Yeah,
we better head for the caves.
I've beaten this one before, so it's not really that big of a deal. I mean, it is, but... Dang, man, hit with the loading option? There's no, like, real need to stop and fight on most of this shit. Some of the parts, like see, like, the setup would be this, would be an item drop little scene. Supposed to go the other way. Yay! We get up there doing this. Can't tell, man. If he did or didn't. I will get that. Okay, let's go. Yeah, so this part is a little bit difficult. Because the enemy spawns get a little crazy in the blue parts of the caves. Yeah, because it just takes a while to kill these guys. Oh shit, no! I just skip jumped that whole shit when I should not have. Let's see? Don't worry, bro. May not actually be able to revive you. Oh my lord. Okay. Let's go, let's go. Pretty sure this dude just bounced on me, man, hard. Where did my dude go? Dang, man, he was just out. Fuck it. Fucking dude. Wow. Nice fucking suck. Yeah, buddy. Oh no, that's a grenade. Okay, so I used the power, the special, to kill those guys because they have heavy life, man, and they give them crazy guns. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't want someone with some rocket launcher shit trying to just fuck you up. You can't kill them. You know what I mean? And then I don't know. We open the door. I don't think enemies come out.
It's locked down tight. Just give me some time.
Yeah, they come from over there. We have a hole. Hey, who just tried to fuck me up? What in the world? Oh no. Fuck. God, dude, what the hell?
It's locked down tight.
My mistake, man. Just I felt so bad. Dude. Dude, if you can't handle killing these fucking enemies, probably just shouldn't be killing the fucking enemies. Like, see what I'm saying? I just don't see him. That's okay, man. Don't try to come get me. Just kill them all. Fine with that. Look, they're all in the same spot now, too. Please just live, bro. Did it. What the hell is he shooting? I mean, you do have to, like, basically look around, you know what I'm saying? Because you could just be fucked up. Not the way I'm driving it. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I got fucked up, so I gotta hide. That's the name of the game, right? Dang, man, I had to leave just to keep up with my dudes and shit. It's like, yo, you ain't jumping through that. Oh shit, I'm fucking dead. Ugh, nope, almost. Oh my god. How do I know? How did I know? Guys, we all did the same shit. That's so fucking funny, man.
I was sure that the Archon Priest was taken incoming. Get ready.
Fuck, dude, we just got bodied, boy. Dude, man, I don't know what this guy is called, but he's ridiculous. So sick. Taking commander, I think. So I'm like nowhere near even anywhere powerful enough to like fight any of these dudes right now. Can kill that thing. Come on, get the health back. Man, dude, I went in, all in. Still couldn't kill this fool. Dude, oh, I'm in the worst place now. Nobody reviving me. That's alright. We'll get him. My bad, dude, but the snipers. Damn, man, this shit's taking forever. Let's see if I can revive this gentleman. I don't think so. Fuck. Bodied? Not yet. Dang, man, his health is so much. Why'd you go for it, dude? Please don't go past the respawn.
Too bad for them. The Archon priest was better off in the prison.
Dude, please. Dang, dude, I got bodied at the end. Couldn't even pick up the fucking stuff. That sucks. Either way, that was a booty playthrough of Winter's Run. I'm gonna go ahead and leave this shit. Sorry for making you guys watch that boring ass stuff. Well, you know what? Let's keep the prizes in the videos, right? We can do that. You know where we're going, baby. What was this? I don't know, man. Really don't. Oh, I see what's going on. Alright, guys, so let's check out the engrams, or whatever the hell they're called. Alrighty. Let's see what is his name? The Cryptarch?
This news of the real. Yes.
Sweet. Oh my gosh, look at all this stuff.
Promise me you'll practice with it before you use it.
Should we just... I don't want to use the legendary marks to take this crap.
I shall try to keep up morale.
No, he do. Yes. All right. Nah, we're good. We're good. Alrighty, guys. So, anyway, thank you for watching. Appreciate the checking out and watching more videos and subscribe and all that stuff. Alright, later, guys. Peace.